side by side in the morning on our bicycles. Never even spoken or faced each other, but on the last hill we'd race each other. When we reached the wrecks, we'd each go our own way. I wasn't in his classes, I didn't know his name. When we finally got to speak, he just stared at his feet and mumbled a sentence that ended with James. I was young and caught in the crowd, I didn't know then what I know now. I was dumb and I was proud, and I'm sorry. If I could go back, do it again, I'd be someone you could call friend. Please, please believe that I'm sorry. Well, he was quite a big guy, kind of shy and quiet. When the kids called him weird, he didn't try to deny it. Every lunchtime he'd spend walking by himself around the boundary of the grounds till he heard a bell. Well, one day I found him, joined him on his walk. We were silent for a while until we started to talk. I told him my family were fighting in court. He said his stepdad and him always fought. We talked about music, he was in a punk. He told me all the bands that I liked were junk. I said I'd never heard the songs the Sex Pistols sang. I laughed back at him and then the bell rang. Someone you could call friend. Please, please believe that I'm sorry. Ooh, ooh. It was after school in the afternoon. The corridors were crowded as we came out of the rooms. Three guys I knew pushed him into the cement, threw away his bag and said he had no friends. That he did, and he looked around. He tried getting up, but they pushed him on down. That's when he saw me, called out my name. And I turned my back and just walked away. Yeah, I turned my back and just walked away. I was young and